Okay, this is how to play Day of the Eagle by Robin Trower on guitar. Okay, let's have a look at those licks. I always used to play it up here because you hear a high E and a B, and then I double them up right there. I did see Robin Trower on a video showing he played it down here, so maybe he's just doubling up the B with that high E. Either way, then the next lick, and that's all that is. Oh, and then come right down to that C sharp, and then the rhythm on the C sharp minor chord here, and then a low E. I think each verse they start off on like that, and then from there on out it's that. Then they're on a B minor, so you're just playing the B and then these middle two strings from the B minor, or B minor 7. And then right here, you're on an A flat, so you're on an A flat 7. And you can see that because just looking for that A flat, and that's the 7. So you got then an A, you can hit the open A string, A7, and then they slide up to the B7. And that's it. And then the lead solo, he comes in, he's got a wah pedal, which I don't right now, but you come up to the E flat and do a lot of just sustain without picking. Down to the A. And then up here, a half step bend. Another half step bend. And then walk down. And there's a lot of non-picking too. You got a like right there. And right there. And then he comes down to the B real subtly without picking. And then you're bending up to the C sharp. So this lick, you're going to do down to the E. And then like that. Like that. So that's that whole lick. And then okay, again. Just up to the C sharp minor. And then just so that final lick again. And that's it. Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back.